there, YouTube. This is Shock and Shock Games Theory, the second episode of my Minecraft Let's Play. Oh, I've been busy. Yes, we have diamonds. Yes, we have a lot of things. I've got a plan for today's episode, but honestly, I need some diamond tools. I'm sitting here and I'm trying to work my best here, guys, but I need tools back. I can't do any longer without my tools. So, I've got enough for pick and sword and a axe, which is really all I need right now. Those two are going to be very, very important now, because, well, just to show you, that music's really quite loud, actually. Go away, music. It's getting on my nerves. I can't think. Our melon farm's done as well. 13 melons, 64 in my inventory. I've done a lot of mining. Really have. I mean, I've only done one lot of all of them, and then this little one here. But I've decided to put on them how far they go, just to give you guys an idea of what they do, how far they actually do go. So, today we're going to today's episode is going to be all about getting home, I guess. So we're going to make our way to 00, see what kind of area it is like, and then, why am I going up here? I don't actually know. So yeah, I dug out a bit more, made an extra little bit. I'm going to take a stack of iron with us just in case. I mean, that's where the diamonds were. I spread the diamonds out all across there. I'll tell you what, hang on. Just in case. And then we'll head off. So, hang on. It is on hard. I was outside earlier collecting the spruce wood. I didn't see a single zombie or anything out there. But I say that and I hear them everywhere back behind the wall. So, yeah, we'll see. So 00 is going to be our home. We're going to live there. That'll be where we centre most of our operations around. I dread to think how laggy it's going to get with all of our builds that we're going to end up doing around that area. Oh, it's raining. Stuff it. We haven't got anything to really make it safer, have we? So we need to go exactly the opposite way from which I just came. So this way. So I literally was up here like 5 minutes ago, if that. Collecting stuff. I'm really looking for... Oh, hello, you two. That was bad. I'm good with a bow, though, in Minecraft, so I'll probably stick to that mostly, actually. For some reason, I always like doing jump shots. I don't actually know why, I just do. We do need reeds and lots of them, so... get them all, because as you can see, I'm level 32 now. I think it's going to be in the jungle, isn't it? Oh, Christ. That's going to be fun. If it's in the jungle, then we're not going to be building around. I'd rather it be a plains or something. See if I can hit that zombie from here. Oh, hit. Hit the squid. Oh, boo. Got too cocky. Anyway, yeah, so 00 is going to be our home. I'm just going to build a little shack there. It's going to be nothing impressive or anything. I mean, come on, this is going to be a building series. This isn't going to be a look at my design of my house. I don't care about house designs. I care about build. Like, all the different kinds of builds I can do. Oh, I've got a bad feeling it's going to be in the jungle. Unless this is a very thin bit of jungle. But they're normally over 200 blocks. Like, big, so... Oh, there's a skelly over there. Plus, I apologise for there being no video yesterday, but I was out like I thought I probably would be, and I got back at about, well, I walked back through my door at 20 to 11, so I thought, oh, I'm not going to be able to record now. And I'm also away for the following 2 days after, well, today's Tuesday, I'm away Wednesday, Thursday, so no videos then either, but I'm going to try and backlog a couple, but my mum's home today because she's got conjunctivitis, so... She's currently on a conference call downstairs, and I'm having to be quiet, hence why I'm not shouting as I normally do. Oink. Simultaneous oinking at me. Oh, eggs. Brilliant. I do want eggs. I want to set up a egg farm over at the new bit at the base. I say new base, I mean our home. I just want somewhere where I can... Basically, I want to get a shed. Oh my god, it breaks them pretty much instantly. I also want to try and work on getting a an ultra strip mining pick at some point, which you guys will never see used, but I need it. 100 more blocks. I guess there might be something on the way. I brought my water for lava as well, to be honest. I was planning on soaking lava and getting obsidian and going into the nether this episode, but... Oh, I forgot to make myself some armor. Armor. I guess I could use that 64 for something then, on the armor. Ooh, hello. Ooh, that's nasty. Don't want to go down there. So yeah, I'll tell you what. We'll use that armor. We'll use the 64. Give me a minute. You're gonna get on my nerves, buddy. Oh, damn it. I've got a feeling there's a llama under the granite. Yeah, there we go. Thought so. Save the chicken, please. Oh, no, that did not save the chicken at all. That killed the chicken, if anything. Wow, I managed to almost do the whole thing in one go. Anyway, I'm going to cut away while I do this obsidian mining, which is going to be quite a lot, so I shall bring you guys back when I have got enough, like, 3 or 4 portals. Right, guys, I am back, and I've now got the obsidian. I got about 30 of it, so nice and easy, and my computer sounds like it's about to blow up. Oh, my God. I've never heard it go that high pitch before. Still need to go 70 or so blocks this way, so hopefully we can get out of the jungle. If not, we'll just have to go nearby outside of the jungle, because I don't want to really build in the jungle. Can we pick you up, please? I've had really bad block lag since I left you guys and I started doing the mining off camera. Had really bad block lag. So I need to keep going this way. Right, so it's that way, exactly. Oh, I hope we can get out of the jungle. Oh, I think I recognise this spot. This is near where we spawned, isn't it? So now it's along here. Yeah. It's like 40 or so blocks this way. Right. Hop, hop, hop. It's going to be in the jungle. It is in the jungle. It's right here. This is 00 right here. This block here. That is 00 right there. Oh, I'm going to have a job on my hand, aren't I? See, I don't know whether just to forget the whole 00 idea and move out of the jungle, which I think is what I'm going to end up having to do, to be honest. I don't think I can build at 00. Oh, as much as I want to. I wanted my base to be at 00 so I could always find myself back. Find a way back for myself. Oh, pumpkins. I wouldn't say no to that, though. Jump, jump, jump. Problem is, if I ever pop out of a nether portal or anything miles away from where I thought I should be, I could always find my way back if my base was at 00, because most of my bases have always been at 00, but... now I'm thinking, where else could I go? What kind of area could I go to? See, I need a flat area that's like plains or whatever. I need one that's in the plains, please. Please, just give me a plains biome. Come on. Plus, I will say, if you can hear stuff in the background, I mean, it's not on right. It's not going right now, but there are guys working out next door, and they've got like chainsaws and God knows what going on out there. So, please just don't rage at me for if you hear that, or I have to mute myself or whatever. Just bear with me for today. Jesus Christ. Just bear with it for today, guys. I mean, I didn't give you an episode yesterday. I'm giving you, like, hopefully about 4 videos today. All going to go up at once. Well, this evening they're all going to go up. Overnight, hopefully. Hopefully without a hitch. If there's a hitch, I may just shoot myself. Oh, this area, though, God. I'm just thinking if I clear out that area down there. Damn it, I didn't think I was going to take damage from that. I do have enough gold to get health back though, so I'm not too bothered by that. I'm just thinking, so 1 block up, 2 blocks up, 3 blocks up, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, we're in one of those areas though. God's sake. It's one of those areas that will give me block lag. All the best bases seem to be screwed over by that. Hate it with a passion. I don't even know what causes it either. That's the stupidest thing. Tell you what, guys. I'm just going to keep running for a bit. And I'll bring you guys back when I've found an ice area. So, could be a while here. Right, guys. I am back once again. And I have found an area. I thought there were sheep, but there's not. Which is a bit of a shame, to be honest. But, oh well. We're going to set up a little house just over here. And I mean a little house, it's not going to be anything big or anything. There's a desert as well, brilliant. That's good. That is really good, actually. I won't take from in front of that hill, but I might take some from behind that hill. In all honesty. Anyway, let's get to work. Let's just go over here, actually. I don't want to do it right there. Just a way of getting rid of the grass a bit quicker. So yeah, I'm going away for a couple of days, as of tomorrow, when I'm recording this. And, yeah, it should be good, but, I don't know, I haven't really uploaded much. Hang on, let me just, I need to count this now. So it was always 3 that I like to do like that. I'm just thinking about trying to get a couple of walls up before the night comes too badly. Sadly, I don't think I've got enough wood without having to go back in my crafting table now. There we go. Right, more. And we need to start doing this. So many seeds, my god. There's chickens here as well, brilliant. At least I'm getting back in the habit of lighting things up. Hello, you two. Oh, God, they got a bit close. If there's a zombie spawn over here, I will go mad. My God, they're everywhere. I got a carrot off that guy, though. Oh my god, there has to be a spawner here. There physically has to be. Right, we're just gonna stay in here now for the night. I swear there's a spawner though. I swear. There's such a big area out there. It's such like a small, well, I say big area, I mean more of a small area. Because it's all in one area that they're spawning. Right, let's get some armor because we haven't got even got any armor yet. Let's get some iron armor going, shall we? That'll do. Right, get it all on. Let's get an iron shovel as well, just to make this job a little bit quicker. I'm digging the floor out, I'm waiting for daytime to come. Actually, I just thought, hang on a minute. I can't get too many actually, so I'm going to wait, I'm going to plant those and I'm going to do my level 30 enchantment when I come back in a couple of days. So I'll give these time to grow. I swear there's got to be a zombie spawner right there though. There has to be. There's too many zombies coming out of one area. If there is, we are so turning it into a spawner, a grinder even. If it's a double spawner, then even better, God. Right, let's get the glass in our hotbar so we can actually do this properly. So the door's gonna have to go like there. Do that. Kill that one. Jump back in. There we go, we now have a door. Then what, how do I do the windows over here? I can't actually remember. Hello, why are you jumping at my windows? Oh, die. Because I don't really like longer than two windows like that. I get hit from behind right now, aren't I? There we go, like that. Ooh. Arrow dip. Yeah, all dead. All in the immediate vicinity anyway. I'm going to stick my head in down here. I don't believe there's no spawner down here. Oh, there's a skelly. Actually, no, we're not going to go down there at all. But it was over here the zombies were all coming out of, look. It was down there. Hello. God, you caught me off guard. Was it down there or was it down here that the zombies were coming out of? Doesn't look like there's anything down there. Or anything special, really. Alright, let's do... at least we'll get some of this done today. Oop. Get the house built. And possibly a nether portal set up somewhere. Oh my god, I swear I looked at that guy. Alright, we need to go and set up some light so in here before I start doing the roof. I don't know why I did that, I can't actually remember. Oh, it was to do the bottom bit there. Like that. And then we need lots and lots of wooden steps, to be honest, don't we? Just oodles and oodles of steps. Oop, why didn't that do that? There we go. Gonna need more than 50 steps, trust me. 64 for now anyway. That'll do. I know most people say, oh, but it's all one colour. Yeah, I don't care right now, to be honest. This isn't an aesthetic build. This is just a place to live and keep my tools and stuff. Right. If I get shot down, I'll not be happy. So, yeah, I'm away, like I said, couple of days. I'm going to backlog videos as much as I can, but I don't know how many I'm going to be able to do today, honestly. Because I am tired from last night still, even though it's like past midday, but I got prom this weekend as well. Which means I won't be home. I won't be able to record anyway, because I won't be home, because I'm going to go spend the night in a hotel, because it'll be like 1 a.m. when I come back, and I don't really want to come home at 1 a.m. And like I normally do. Wait, what? Who said that? Bums. Bums, bums, and bums again. That was bad. We need to... Hello, how are you? Why am I getting all this FPS all of a sudden? That was close. Right. Oh, Christ. I need to stop using my bow. My bow's about to break. Let's keep it that high, actually. It's a good height. Land on there, it's quite nice and safe. So yeah, you'll see a lot of the new series that will go up today. Honestly, most of the series I got up today. You're basically going to have all the videos bar Fridays go up today. Because I could schedule them to go up using like the YouTube schedule upload thing or whatever it is. But it means I'd have to leave my computer on, and I don't want to do that. I don't want to risk my computer because the weather in England's a bit unpredictable right now. I mean, it's not supposed to be thunder and lightning-y, but whatever. I'm not risking it. I'd rather be able to get it all up to you in one day than have to risk it. I mean, it just means you get to watch it yourselves whenever. I mean, the time of recording, that first episode hasn't got any views anyway. It's got no, actually, no. That's the funny thing, because the analytic graphs and everything say there's none. Yet when it's on my channel, it says it has one. Go figure. Actually. Got a plan. Got a little bit of a plan. Oh, Christ. Wrong bit. Nice little bit like that. Just keep it nice and light inside. Like that and like that. Here we go. Sweet. Looking good, looking good, looking good. It's actually looking not bad. My things like this normally look quite bad. Let's do that. I will end up with a really clogged inventory. Yeah, so I won't record any more Minecraft or play any more Minecraft for the next few days. I'll leave it until I come back off holiday. And then actually I'm going away again in a couple of weeks, thinking about it. No, it's next week. I'm away all week next week as well. Oh God, you're not going to have any videos forever. At least Friday I'll be back to record as many as I can and try and get a week's worth of videos ready to upload in one night. Oh, Christ. So basically, I'm in a rush to try and get as many videos recorded at the moment. Just so I can keep content up. I mean, you guys want to watch it all in one go, go ahead and watch it all in one go, I don't mind. If you want to pace yourself, then go ahead and do that as well. Right. I would like to get a chest set up, though, quickly. Just to try and ease my inventory problems that I've got right now. Let's do that. And just get one for now. Alright, okie dokie. Tell you what, let's actually get an enchanting table going. Oh, actually, yeah, we can do that. 4, 2, 1, 3. Ugh. Can barely get it going. I just don't want to waste levels. So I might do a couple of levels of enchant on, like, a book or something. I don't know. It's like that, isn't it? Yeah, like that. Oh, I didn't get an achievement. I haven't got any lapis on me anyway, but just as a thing I've now got that you guys can see, I have an enchanting table. And I'm happy. God, the FPS in this game sometimes. Oh, my God. I keep getting a power surge when I play CSGO as well at the moment. It bugs me. Because I get, like, 7-day bans and everything for it. Right, let's do a quick little fence, shall we, outside. A nice little farm. I believe it's sticks that now go in the middle like that, isn't it? Yeah, there you go, like that. That'll do for now. Go and see how much that gets us cordoned off. Let's just do it up over here, why not? Give us all your seeds. And I will be able to make stuff out of you. Sweet. Also, I figured out a schedule for the channel, which is going to be a rough schedule. It's not going to be a set in stone one or anything. 2, 3, 4... 1, 2, 3, 4. Actually, no, it could be 8, can't it? 1, 2, 3, 4. That's not bad. The size-wise. Because you look at it, you're going to say 4 that way, 8 in the middle, and 4 this way. 2, 3, 4. Fence. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Yeah, like that. I'm going to do some landscaping already. Do that then. Nice and built out then. So not a small farm, it's a nice big farm for us. I mean, we are going to need it. Well, we aren't going to need it for long, but for now, it's not a bad place to start with farming. Is the sun going down again already? No, we've got ages. Right, let's go make a lot more fences. That's what we're going to need, a lot more fences. Right, let's do that. Stack will do. You'll notice for me, the way I craft things is very, 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 very rough. I don't actually care to measure things precisely. Hang on, I need to recount. Oh, for God's sake. And I've got a runny nose. Ooh. Don't know if it's a nosebleed or what. Who cares? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Sweet. I swear I got a nosebleed or something. Because it's not even cold. It's not cold weather here at the moment. A bit too close to my farm. Go away. Get away from my farm, you lot. Oh, I threw my shovel on the ground in disgust. Not a bad farm. Sure beats using metal, I'll give you that. Although, whilst I was in the mine, it did keep me very, very well stocked. The melon did. Wasn't like it was a bad thing or anything. Right. And that's where I'm going to have to end it, guys. I'm going to have to leave it there for now. 2, 3, 4, and 4. Get a double bit on there. One on each corner. Get a nice big wheat farm going. We are going to have to make a stone factory at some point, which is going to be quite fun. It'd be one of those builds that I do just as a bit of a mess around. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Do us 3. How many have we got down here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 18, isn't it? So it'll be 2, 3, 4, 18, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 each way, wouldn't it? Like that. That doesn't look right. Go away. 3, 1, 2, 3, boop, 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 1, 2. Boop. Same over this side. Oh, I don't even have enough. Boo. Anyway, guys, I'm going to end it there. We now have a little house set up ready for living in. Let's actually go back inside, shall we? Sweet. So we're home. I will set up. Well, I won't play anymore this week until Friday, which I may get to record, but that won't go up till next Monday anyway, because Monday's going to be Minecraft Day. Tuesday's going to be the video you see second of all up tonight, so that'll be... It'll be one that most YouTubers have done, but I do love the game as well, so I'm going to show you it as well and play my own way, and probably have a little farm of another kind on there. So, actually, I do need to go and do one thing. I've wanted to do this for ages. Mine's going to be a lot more dangerous than anybody else's, though. Do need more of these logs, though. Those need to go all the way up. We have a notice board now. I've always wanted to have a notice board in my world that actually gets used, so... That's going to be our notice board all the way over there. So, that's it, guys. I'm going to end there, and I shall see you in the next one.